Voilà, c'est tout. Merci encore.
Pour votre patience, et nous allons passer aux questions. C'est tout pour aujourd'hui, merci. I said daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. Comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I said daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I said daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue. Lime and coke on the menu. Wanna dress cash, but bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want, got a AAA pass. Got one for open, got one for cast. Got one for mass and got one for wax. Sit down, man, need a sec to relax. If you want a photo, just need to ask. Take one with them without the flash.
normally an occasion of considerable importance. And let's see what the players have in store for us this time round. Monaco up against Olympique Marseille. And we'll have the action for you live right here on EA TV. Well, it's always a great pleasure to be here in the Côte d'Azur region. We find ourselves in Monaco with football action on the menu. Position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And coming up, live action from Ligue 1, technically speaking, one of the finest leagues in the world. It's Monaco up against Marseille.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Well, this is the team Monaco have selected. In goal, it's the very experienced Daniel Subasic. Alexander Golovin plays with Tiemoue Bakayoko in central midfield. And so many different ways to... firing it in. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Space on the flank. It's opening up for them. Payet. Here's Tovac. Payet. He made it look simple, really. Naldo. Alexander Golovin has it. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter, and when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
Lost possession. Here's Chelsea Martins, and scope for them to produce something. It's in, and a harmless cross gobbled up. It's with Morgan Sanson. Valentin Rongier. Dimitri Payet with it. They've regained possession. Germain. Tremendous intuition to win it back. He's got to score! Great save by Subasic.
Well, he's disappointed with the fact they haven't taken the lead, but he'd be pleased with the way they're playing.
Not all that convincing defensively. Staunch rearguard action. Sakai, crossing possibilities. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Another game to put on your calendar. Join us on EA TV for Ligue 1 live. It's Olympique Marseille versus Montpellier.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
Alexander Golovin has it. Chance to attack using wit. And space for the cross. Just wanted to get it out of there. Adrian Silva. Jovetic. Useful cross towards the near post. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And that was a very fine read. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Ball with Alvaro. Jordan Amavi with it. And a throw-in it's going to be. With Morgan Sanson, Payet. Sanson, and in with a real chance. It's come off the keeper. An important interception. giving it a try. Well, can he give them the lead? Keeper's contribution, but what next? And that's an important intervention. Poor attempt at a pass, really. On and on he goes. Dimitri Payet waits. Well, he fails. In possession, Bakayoko. Jovetic. Ganavine. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time.
Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Good vision. Can he get onto this? And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Well, for Olympique Marseille, it didn't really go to plan last time out. They lost against Saint-Étienne. How do you see this game going, Lee?
Well, it was a terrible result, 3-0 at home. All departments off their game. But an improvement today should at least get them a draw.
So a throw in here. Payet. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Will he finish? Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close. Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
Alexander Ganavine has it. Adrian Silva. Martins. Options in the centre. And a significant block following that cross. Breaking at pace. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Jemerson. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Tremendous intuition to win it back. He's got to score! Great save by Subasic. And that was a very fine read. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Will he finish? Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.